वेलकम टू चैंपिंग चैंपियन, मैं हूं आपका दोस्त अनूप कामत। टुडे वी आर नॉट इन नोएडा और दिल्ली, वी हैव कम अवे फ्रॉम नोएडा लिटिल बिट टू गाजियाबाद। वी हैव कम टू मलिवाड़ा चौक एंड वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई बेबी पूरी एंड सब्जी फ्रॉम सैयाजी पूरी वाले। दिस इज अ वेरी फेमस शॉप एंड इट हैज बीन हियर फॉर डेकेड्स। देयर बेबी पूरी एंड द सब्जी इज क्वाइट नोन, सो लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड गेट सम फूड। Friend of us, we have nice looking bedmi puri, we have the aloo ki sabji, we have sitafal or kashifal or pumpkin, whatever you call it, sabji of that, we have some chutney and pickled green chilies. It's really good, this is a great combination. Also we have kachoris in front of us and we have few sweet dishes in front of us. We have the famous gulab jamun of Sayaji Puri Wale, we have a small malai ghewa. We have two kinds of mohan bhog in front of us. One is an ordinary one and this one you can see is the kesar mohan bhog. It looks amazing. So let's start eating. So the puri is very crispy. Let me just break it and you can see the inside of the puri. I'm told that they don't use dal, they use some other kind of masala and stuff it and fry the puris. And as you saw it, they refry the puris to make it very crispy. So let's take the first bite. I think we'll do it with the kashifal. And this is a beautiful, amazing bite. Simply superb. The kashifal ki sabji is really sweet but spicy at the same time. Amazing combination. There is little bit of the khatas. Let me take another bite of this pumpkin sabji and savor the taste of this. It's really good. This is probably the best pumpkin or kashifal sabji I have ever had in Delhi NCR. I have no doubts about it. It's really good. One more bite. Really good. Now I'm going to take a bite of this aloo sabji. In actually winter they add plenty of other things into this sabji. It is summer now and this is a plain aloo sabji in the summers. Wow. This aloo sabji is very different from kashifal. It is spicy. But not overly spicy where it hits you all around the tongue. It's kind of very balanced. You can also see the oil on top of this and also the green chili. I think there is another one right out here. Just see this green chili. I can easily have half a dozen puri with this sabji. It is so good. I'm going to taste this pickle now. Just going to take a green chili and taste it. That chutney has got the tanginess. Very different from the regular green chutney. Quite nice, quite nice. So this time I'll mix some chutney and the pumpkin sabji and take a bite. Mm. If you ask me which sabji is better, the aloo or sitapal, is very difficult to decide because two different tastes, but both of them very good. Almost 10 out of 10. I can't stop eating. We also get bundi raita here. You can see the bundi. Nice paper glass. And in summers, it's going to do wonders after eating this puri. So cheers. Unlike the bundi raita we make it home, it is really watery because it's supposed to be drunk from a cup, not from a bowl. This is amazing. Let me take one more bite and then we'll taste the other dishes. I'm sticking on to Kashi for you guys. I'm thoroughly enjoying the flavor of this pumpkin. You got to come here and taste this baby puri and this sabjis. It is really different from what we get in Old Delhi and many other places in Delhi. I think the most famous sweet of Sayaji Puri Wale is this gulab jamun. I just cut it and it's very creamy. There's a little bit of syrup. Let's taste it. This is pure intelligence. It is so good. Really soft, creamy and sugary. The way gulab jamun is supposed to be. Excellent. Now we'll try the Mohanbhog. I'm told that Mohanbhog is made by eating milk like Kalakand. Kalakand, you boil the milk for some time so that it kind of condenses properly. Mohanbhog is one stage before that. This is a normal Mohanbhog. Let's take a piece. Pure taste of milk. Wow. After eating those spicy sabjis, you've got to have one or two or maybe all of these sweets. They are really good. Let me also try this Kesar Mohanbhog. Actually, if you are coming from Gurugram or Delhi, you won't regret driving till here because this food is excellent. On an average, I'll give it about 9 or 9.5 out of 10. And this kind of good food, a uniformly good food, is very difficult to get in many joints. We will take 2 minutes, 5 or 10 minutes and finish the rest of the food and join you in a while. This is the breakfast in Delhi NCR, probably the best one you can get in Delhi NCR. You saw how simple the thali was. 2 sabjis with a raita and pickle and the spoonies. It's amazing food. The combination of that savouriness, sweet, spicy and tanginess, it is really mind-boggling. It is like a taste bomb when you taste it with these sweet dishes. Different kind of flavours, everything in a small leaf plate. I hope you have liked this episode with plenty of food. I will still recommend that please come to Sayaji Puri Wale in Ghaziabad and please try this food. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe to Chomping Champion if you have not subscribed to it till now. Also click on the bell button to get the notifications whenever we upload a video, normally that's on Wednesday and Saturday mornings. We are on social media and our website is www.choppingchampion.com. Check out both. Till the next video, stay fit and stay safe.